Cartilaginous joints are found between bones of the spine. A cutaway view of the spine shows that the vertebrae encircling the spinal cord are covered with the clear, glassy connective tissue known as hyaline cartilage. In between the vertebrae are the spinal discs, pads of a tougher, fiber-filled material called fibrocartilage. These discs allow the spine, which would otherwise be inflexible, to articulate freely in various directions. Able to withstand compression, the cartilage discs act as shock absorbers, cushioning the spine from injury.